I'm Jackson, and welcome back to Home Rules Golf. We haven't made a video in a while, but today it's just going to be me. There's my brother over there. Today I'm going to be hitting some chip shots. So here's the first one. You should be trying to make these, or at least get them within 2 or 3 feet. And so, a lot of times you can do this. Whenever you're hitting a short chip shot from the rough, you can go, and it doesn't go anywhere because you're not accelerating through. So, if you want to hit the ball like far enough to get hole, then you have to really, like, you can't just stop on it, you have to come through. So here's how you do that. You just really turn your shoulders there, you're coming through kind of like that, and so that's just a basic short chip shot. Now we're gonna go to bump and runs with a 9 iron. Side of the green and have a long chip shot. So this is a bump and run. This is where you take a longer club, like a 9 or an 8 iron, and you try to hit it, and then it runs out like a putt after it gets on the green because you're hitting it lower. And so here's an example. You're going to that white pin there. So see, that one rolls a lot more because you're hitting it lower, and you have to play the break on these shots because it's going to be rolling most of the way. So here's another example. So these shots, they're pretty easy if you get the hang of it, but it's really just like a putt, but you just have to get used to these in order to hit them good. So I'll hit one more. So those are bump and runs and chip shots. Now we'll get to flop shots. So here we have a flop shot, and right here we have Gavin. He decided to come into the video whenever it's flop shot time. We have a flop shot where we have to land it just onto the green for it to get somewhat close. And I'll hit an example shot, and we'll go through an example shot, then we'll talk more about the shot here. Didn't carry that far enough. Open your club face, and then it's kind of like a bunker shot. You open your club face and you open your shoulders and you open your stance and you try just to stop it pretty quickly. So that's pretty much the stuff you need to know about hop shots. We'll hit a couple more and then we'll end the video. So I'll go first here. Not enough power to land it there. I landed it there, but it's good. He did the same thing. Good shot there, too. So, those are examples of a better hop shot. You do want to land them on the green, though. But if you have to, you can land them off the green. If, like, the pins is right there, which I don't think it shouldn't. But just in case, then if you have to land off the green, then you can. But that's pretty much flop shots and just chipping. We just covered the chip shots, the short chip shot, the bump and run, and then now we just did the flop shot. And that's pretty much it for today's video. Comment down below who you think is going to win
the FedEx Cup.
If it hasn't happened the time you're watching this, which right now it's going to be next week, the FedEx Cup Tour Championship. And just comment down below who you think will win. So that's pretty much the end of the video today.